Irish ace ready for a fight.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 180 pounds, J.D. McDonagh.
J.D. McDonagh is an Irish nobleman who walks with an air of distinction, and tonight he's looking to throw hands.
Yeah, McDonagh's been on a rocket launch-like trajectory ever since entering NXT.
He has these chilling eyes, just a stare. Stares right through you, and he's able to dismantle all covers.
McDonagh possesses skills so far beyond, you have no choice but to become a believer.
A victory tonight over Damian Priest not only protects his career, but supercharges his superstar.
Superstar with new purpose, I think, in the Judgment Day.
Priest has completely refocused himself. He used to be about the light and the dark, and now he's all about punishment. Single-minded and ruthless as they come. I think we're about to see a side of him we never even imagined.
Bad news for anyone who steps in the ring with him, I fear.
You know, he'll be looking to find an answer for the Irish ace, J.D. McDonagh. His unforgiving strikes and incredible mat technique have put the WWE roster on notice.
Yeah, Corey, not to mention his laser-like focus once he gets into the ring. J.D. McDonagh is a fearsome opponent for any superstar.
Stomping! Ouch! Elbow drop right on point. For the win! He kicks out at two!
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh, right in the mat, face first.
That certainly wasn't pretty.
What do we need to see from Damian Priest in this match if he wants to get the win?
I think Priest needs to look for weight. Cover!
He gets the kick out after the one.
Surprised to not even get a two count at this point.
Priest able to adapt.
Reversals, reversals, and more reversals.
Priest dodges out of that.
Caught square by the haymaker. Kick out just before two.
Not quite enough to put him away.
Yeah.
Priest has his opponent up.
Priest gets countered. McDonagh with a corkscrew roundhouse. That's gotta be it. Two count, kicking out in time.
What a match.
Oh my gosh!
All right. Hoist it up.
Suplex! He returns to the ring. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Running hip attack. What impact?
Looked like JD's focus got rattled there.
Priest dished out severe punishment, and his opponent is feeling the effects. Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. We're about to take a chance.
Is that all she wrote for McDonough?
Oh, he kicked out.
Can you imagine how much escaping that pin must have cost him?
I can. These are the moments where you really find out how tough you are.
Priest clearly thinking, what am I going to have to do to put this one away?
Going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to all the expectations.